This is my Wi-Fi router and Flipper knows it. Tracking Wi-Fi signals with Flipper Zero, easy with this cheap Wi-Fi module. Connected like this. So here, I made this external ESP8266 Wi-Fi module that can connect to Flipper Zero via gpio. I hot glued all together. Oh yes, it is mess, but it works and costed me close to nothing. And it is so small. I made this for Wi-Fi scanner and deorder, so I'm using 10 terminals. For Wi-Fi scanner, you need only 6. Yeah, just like this, and it is connected. Fresh module will need to be flashed, so connect USB and follow my steps. It can be flashed in your browser. Just select your module, connect and install Wi-Fi scanner. Make sure to subscribe and head into description for product links. I have a few cool Flipper Zero videos, so check them out. Personally, I like the one with external sub-gigahertz module. Once all done, disconnect, go to Applications, GPIO and all the way down to Wi-Fi scanner. Here we go. It is scanning for Wi-Fi networks and I found 5. You can see signal strength, channel and encryption. Oh, and also a MAC address. Long press of middle button will rescan. And let's monitor my Wi-Fi. Short press of middle button to enter monitor mode. Here you can see 2 progress bars, strength of the signal, network name and MAC address. So if you move closer to the source, it will increase dBs. That way you know that the source of the signal is close by. Refresh rate is a bit slow, but not too bad. Here we go, let me go to another room. Oh yes, it works nicely. So, long press for rescan, short for monitor mode. Simple app. Alright, that's all. Before disconnecting the module, I like to turn off the flipper. Thanks for watching. See you next time.